Hello everyone. Thank you all for purchasing our company's products. Let me introduce to you the use of product C3 and Wi-Fi camera. Wi-Fi cameras mainly work through mobile phones, apps, cameras, and Wi-Fi connections. There are three key points in the use of the product. 1. Download the app to the mobile phone and register an account in the app. 2. Connect the camera to the mobile phone. 3. Add the camera in the app and connect to Wi-Fi in the app settings. Step 1. Preparation before operation. We need to fully charge the camera. The indicator light is yellow when charging. Choose a place close to the router and confirm that our network is 2.4G. Note that the camera does not support 5G. Then download the app on the phone. If your camera body has a QR code affixed to it, please do not scan the code to add the camera. Please follow our steps below. Step 2. Insert the card. Here I will show you the correct way of inserting the card. Video demonstration here. When inserting the card correctly, you will feel the elasticity of the spring inside and the SD card will pop out with a light press. Here to remind everyone that if the SD card is newly bought, it must be formatted in advance before use. The SD card is not included in the product package and is prepared by the buyer. Step 3. Boot up. At this time, you can turn on the phone and you will see the blue indicator light flashing slowly. Step 4. Set up local link. The core of this step is to connect the camera to the phone. Open the settings of the phone and click Wi-Fi. In Wi-Fi, find the Wi-Fi number of the Wi-Fi camera, MC00**. After finding it, click on the Wi-Fi number of the Wi-Fi camera to connect the camera to the phone and complete the local link. The indicator status is blue.
Step 5. Set up remote connection. The core of this step is to add a camera to the app and connect to Wi-Fi the app. Open the app and click Add Device to add a mini camera to the app. Click the screen and then click Settings inside. Finally click Wi-Fi, select the name of the router Wi-Fi and enter the Wi-Fi password. Wait for about 1 minute. The connection is successful and online status is displayed. The indicator status is blue. Okay, after the above steps, we successfully operated the remote connection. As for the detailed camera functions in the app, you can set different functions according to your needs. I won't elaborate on this in this video. If in the previous steps the connection is still not successful and the operation cannot be performed, we have prepared the following FAQs to help you solve the problems encountered in the operation. Q1. The camera is not online. Answer. There may be three situations offline. 1. The camera is low on battery. Please charge the camera. 2. The password of the router for remote connection is wrong. Please reset the camera and reconnect. 3. Network failure. Please check whether the home network is in good condition. It is recommended to restart the router. Q2. Connection timeout answer. If the timeout is displayed when connecting to the remote connection, don't worry. Refresh the app interface and reconnect to the remote. Generally, one refresh is sufficient. If refreshing once fails, refresh twice. Because the connection between the app, the camera, and the router takes a little time after setting up the remote connection, it usually takes 1 minute. If you refresh twice, it still fails. It is necessary to reset the camera and operate again. In addition, make sure to enter the correct router password and make sure that the network environment is normal. Q3 real-time video has been loading answer. If you click on the live video, the live video is always loading. There are generally 3 reasons. Reason 1, the network transmission is unstable. Please check whether the network condition at home is intact. Solution, it is recommended to restart the router. Reason 2, the camera has low battery. Solution, please charge it. 3, there is a problem with the lens and the solution. Please contact our customer service. Q4, abnormal images, flower screen, line screen, black screen, shaking screen, etc. Answer, if there is an abnormal picture, such as the screen is blurred, there are lines, black screen, shaking screen, etc. Please contact our customer service. Q5. After shutting down and restarting, the camera is offline and cannot be connected. Answer. 1. After shutting down and restarting, make sure that the camera has enough power. The camera is offline and cannot be connected. Please wait for the camera to connect to the router. The waiting time is 1 minute and keep the camera powered. Please refresh the screen in 1 minute. If the connection fails, please reset the camera and reconnect. The reset operation is long. Press the reset button for 3 seconds. You will see the indicator light changes from a single blue to flashing red and blue lights. A few seconds later, from flashing red and blue lights back to blue. Only then can the reset button be released. Special reminder. When operating the reset, it must be reset in the power on state. Q6. How to watch videos on other phones? Answer. If you want other members of your family to be able to see the real-time video, you can find the QR code of the camera in the app. And then share this QR code with your family members or family members. They should also advance download the app and register and keep the phone connected to the internet. Or the phone has Wi-Fi connection. On the homepage, click the plus sign in the upper right corner and a dialog box will appear. Choose scan the QR code, that's it. They don't need to reconnect the camera, just scan the QR code you provided in the app. Of course, if you change a mobile phone yourself and want to watch it with a new phone, reset the camera and reconnect with a new phone. Well, this operation video is coming to an end. On behalf of the company, I thank you again for listening. If you still have problems with the operation, you can contact our seller at any time. Thank you.